Cultures that aim to meet the needs of their people invariably experience less turnover, conflict, and harassment. Conversely, they also reap the benefits of increased productivity, collaboration, loyalty, engagement, and customer satisfaction. Have you noticed that people are happy when their needs are met? And that when people are happy, they do their best work? And you've probably noticed over the past few decades, people and organizations' needs have escalated. Remember Maslow's hierarchy of needs? Security and safety are at the bottom. Nowadays, just a paycheck doesn't cut it. These days, employees at every level want to experience a sense of belonging, self-esteem, achievement, and more. Is your organization keeping up? Is it creating an environment where workers experience inclusion, respect, empathy, and even purpose? If not, it's not too late. Hi, I'm Peggy O'Neill. Going through life as a little person, standing a whopping 3 feet 8 inches tall, as you might imagine, has presented me with more than enough challenges. Sustaining a sense of belonging and self-esteem in the face of relentless teasing as a kid and a heavy dose of bias as an adult has not been easy. I've worked diligently to overcome all that, learned a lot in the process, and now pour that wisdom into helping businesses overcome their challenges. Over the past 15 years, I've supported top Fortune 100 companies like Chase Bank, Lockheed Martin, US West, Texaco, and more on triumphing over their challenges around diversity and empowerment. Through my keynotes and trainings, I share insightful ideas, humorous stories, and many practical tools and techniques to empower your employees to develop skills in inclusion, respect, empathy, conflict resolution, and heightening confidence. When people in business develop these skills, the company naturally flourishes and profits soar. If you want happy workers who do their best work, give me a call. I'd love to discuss your current diversity challenges and together create a strategy to overcome them.